Initially, one of my motivating factors in having the surgery was I wanted to be alive for my daughter. I felt like I was so unhealthy that at some point I was just gonna drop dead. So I wanted to be around to do things with her, be active with her. I wanted her to be able to look at me as a role model, not as like an embarrassment. So after the surgery, about 6 months after the surgery, I was able to chaperone her camping trip and, you know, actually go hiking with them and do things with them and not feel like I would be an embarrassment to her or not physically able to do the things that the other parents could do. So we've gotten to be more active and do things together. For me, some of the healthy habits that I've maintained since the surgery are, one, my vitamins. I'm very strict with those. I think the doctor just really got in my head with that about how important the vitamins are. With the surgery, you don't necessarily absorb nutrients the same way. So if you're not making sure that you're taking your vitamins like you're supposed to, you're not gonna get everything you need from food if you're not absorbing everything right. So the vitamins is just that extra guarantee. The Tespo for me has been so easy because it's just a little drink. There's no aftertaste, there's no burp, there's no nothing. I drink it, I'm done, that's it. So the vitamins, I think, I owe a lot to. I've also started working out. I'm in the gym tons more than I was before, of course, but I'm in there about 4 or 5 days a week and I have fun doing it. So I'm more active too. I don't sit around. I have no desire to just sit around. I hardly watch any shows on TV anymore because I'm always moving. I think one factor for success is for me not forgetting I had the surgery. If I forget that I had the surgery, I'm not gonna do what I need to do to take care of myself to continue to succeed. I am far enough out of it, I can go back to eating however I want, but I'll go back to how I was too. So I remind myself I've had the surgery so that I don't, you know, pick up those bad habits again.